Well, aloha everyone, this is KP here. We are at on the 3/9/22 at 2:41 p.m. And we're just something that's been coming up, a couple things that, you know, the challenge with watching these social media sites and especially Telegram right now, a lot of times you don't really know who these people are. But there's, it's like, you know, I saw one that's supposedly from Ezra Cohen Watnick, apparently. You know, I don't know, you know, that's the name on the Telegram page. And, you know, it's like, it's sort of this, there's a lot of stuff that goes around. I'm not going to speak about that one exactly, but that is really, to me, is very much a fear pointed in fear. Now, you can say, oh, yeah, it's just directions and so-and-so, and then this one said, you know, draw all your money out of the bank. Get all your money out of the bank. And then, you know, the great Phil G, had his fingers pointing up at it, and then he gets it. And it's like, I'll tell you what, I don't care what anyone says or how many times I've watched somebody and I kind of aligned with their messages. But I can tell you, for that part, I am totally not aligned with the fear urgency that can bring up. All I can say is what I have got in myself. And I said, well, look, just relax. And, you know, for myself, I feel that this thing called the Alliance, they have it. They've got it kind of covered. So we're not going to lose everything. And this has come through many, many different channels. And I'm not talking about just channels, you know, but other people. So it's like, yeah, it's good to have a variety of things, but boy, I'll tell you what, the main thing to remain distant from, in my mind, is the fear. And is that fear, oh God. Well, so let's just take whatever you have in your accounts and take it all out. Now, maybe that's the thing for you to do. I don't know. But it's like, do whatever you feel guided to do. Follow the higher inner self. Follow the higher inner guidance. And that to me is one of the most important messages for right now. It's the same thing with, you know, same thing with the pandemic and all this kind of stuff that we just been through. The whole thing is like, oh, fear. No. No, is what I say to each one of those. So anyway, that's about it for this video, or this message, but I did want to put that out there. Felt it was important to share that. In any event, aloha, and we'll talk later.